In 1968, Robert Morgan promised to use the Attorney General's office to protect the rights of consumers. In keeping that promise, he created the Consumer Protection Division and won the legal authority to intervene in proceedings which affect the cost of public utilities and insurance. Primarily because of Robert Morgan, North Carolinians are paying $100 million per year less for public utilities than the companies have requested. Robert Morgan keeps his promises.